Hey, Pulse, welcome back to our monthly recap.
Before we get into some very important announcements, let's take a look at what happened this April.
Spring Spirit Week was awesome.
Let's take a look. Prom was a night to remember, all the beautiful dresses and suits.
Let's take a look at a beautiful night.
Congrats to the girls' varsity softball team for making it to the CIF playoffs.
Congrats to the boys' varsity baseball team for winning the victory over Dorsey.
Let's take a look at their latest scores. You know how drama usually does all their plays?
Yeah.
Well, they just did their first ever musical, so let's take a look.
You
And up next, we'll be taking a look at students and teachers who were interviewed three questions about their college experiences.
Hey, you're watching Polis 3 for 3, where we get three teachers, three students, and we ask them a few questions. In this episode, we're doing the college acceptance letters, which is a follow-up of our last episode. Stay tuned to see how that turns out.
My name is Simon Menteria.
My name is Tim Dickdan.
Grace Liana Navor.
Caitlin Braddock.
My name is Daphne Hernandez.
Hi, my name is Michael Aspinwall.
And don't forget to check out Screen Time,
a series that Josh and Dean from Polis Media had made about pop culture, movies, and TV.
Welcome to Screen Time, a place where we talk about movies and shows and all that jazz. I'm Dean.
I'm Josh.
And we're going to be talking about all the upcoming things, such as the movies that came out within the past few months, the shows that have come out within the past.
Seniors, as you may know, graduation is now taking place at the Cal State Long Beach Pyramid, still on June 8th.
We have provided 5 free tickets, and you are able to purchase up to 10 tickets at $5 each.
And tickets are being sold in Ms. Costa's office. Grand Day is coming up. If you have not received the slip yet, then please get in contact with Ms. Costa.
And in case you're wondering, you will be turning in your slip to the chaperone under your bus the day of. We'll be leaving around noon and returning back around 3:30 a.m.
And you must attend both 4th and 5th period. If you have a free 4th, then you must attend 5th period, or you will not be allowed to go. And because we return home late, our senior district will be the next day,
so we can all get some rest.
And do not forget to turn in your volunteer hours. You will need a minimum of 40 to graduate.
Turn in your assigned hours to Ms. Costa ASAP. We have some great events coming up in May. Let's take a look at the calendar.
AP exams are completed.
The blood drive is coming up, so stay tuned.
The VAPA Senior Showcase is at the Pixels and Warner Grand Theater. The CTE Showcase is on May 19th.
Grand Night is on May 25th. Senior Dish Day is Thursday, May 26th. And Senior Park Day is on Friday, May 27th.
And remember, Memorial Day is on Monday, May 30th. There is no school. Thank you for watching.
And we'll see you next month.
Bye.